Aquí estamos con el campeón nacional del Japón de los pesos super ligeros, Hosokawa, Valentine Hosokawa. Bienvenido, campeón, a Notify. Champion, welcome to Notify.
Thank you for having me. And he was good, you know, he was really, really good, technical wise. But I think, you know, I was mentally stronger than him. Allowed him to hit my body with some punches. You know, I just realized that, you know, he's not as strong as, you know, people had claimed to be. So, you know, even though he dropped me first, I got confident after that. So I think that was the reason why I was able to win. Since I started to box, you know, I think people have only been seeing me to be an athletic fighter, you know? Yeah, I'm considered to be an athletic fighter. I move a lot, I shoot a lot, you know? Yeah, I got a lot of stamina, so I move around. But, you know, this time around, I'll try to show people how technical I am as well. You know, I'll try to add some of my physicality to that technical, to my technicality as well. You know, I'm trying to mix up everything. I haven't been seen much, you know, overseas. So, you know, it's only in Japan that people know me so far. But I think, you know, I do show people, I do tend to show people an exciting fight. Do I get hit, but I hit back hard, you know? But that's interesting. I know you guys, you know, will really feel me when you see me fighting. So I hope that one day I'll be very famous worldwide and you guys can all participate in watching my fight. Thank you. Mis amigos de Notify. Campeón de Japón, Valentine Hosokawa. Thank you.